Hello from the gateway to the Jurassic Coast. We're at the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Lees, Ribeiro, Aldosari, crossing opportunity. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Kantari. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Chance to cross. No, not the best challenge. Papadopoulos. Just the challenge that was required. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Big opportunity. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
And it's through here. Offside, quite clearly. Ribeiro. Dennis. Chance to do damage. It needs an accurate cross. Really getting stuck in. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And firing it into the area. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Played into the centre of the box. Well, did his job defensively. And space for the cross. Dennis. Cool. An attack full of promise. And taking it away. Lees. Ribeiro. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Oh, he's given the ball away. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Dennis. Givé. Well, far from the ideal pass. Ferdinand. Firing it towards goal. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the danger is averted. Dennis. Givé. Cool. Very comfortable. Will he find the net? Terrific block there. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, successfully cut out. Lees, and space to cross it. Well, Well, it's one pass after another. It might be on for them. Oh, nice ball over the top. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And a timely penalty save. Over it comes. Well, the header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Almeida. Now can they create something? And he's through. The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it.
1-0 then. Serraini. Dennis. Cool. Well, disappointing end to the move. Ribeiro. Dennis. Now can they make something happen? Cool. Chance to play it in. And unable to keep possession. And given away. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defence. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely languid style. What a goal. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
This looks promising. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
All the way through to the keeper then. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Papadopoulos. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ferdinand. Please. Dennis. It's opening up for them. And he clears the danger. Cool. Can he finish this? Real chance. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. So there we have it, 2-1. There to win it back. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, possibilities in the centre. A decisive clearance it was. Well, the ball lost here. A deft clearance. An attack full of promise. O'Shea. What can they do from here? Papadopoulos. Could cross it in here. And a no-nonsense clearance. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. And a good-looking ball. Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Ferdinand, crossing possibilities. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And a strong tackle. Excellent vision. He continues his run. Piri. It might be on for them. Inside the last quarter of an hour. This could level it. Good defending to prevent the chance. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance. Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Piri was sloppy in possession. Aldossari. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Dennis. Ribeiro. Just the challenge that was required. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. And it might be. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Serainig. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Papadopoulos. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Ferdinand. Dennis. Real danger. Excellent block. And the referee says that will be all, and a performance that really left so much to be desired. 3 points dropped. Relegation in the future.